EQI News Flash. The name of the burning duck recently taking part in Rainbow Dash and Scootaloo's recent stunt has been confirmed to be named Bernard. The last time we spotted Bernard, he was flying at Mach 10 past Appaloosa, followed by a plume of smoke. As always, we will keep you posted on anything new coming out of Equestria. Stay tuned to EQI for further stories.